Ho, 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 and Merry Christmas. It's Wade. And if you don't know what to do with your bike throughout the holiday season, why not bring it inside and enjoy it? Most bikes are a work of art. Why not show it off to your friends and family throughout the holiday season? A bike is easily decorated with a few lights, some garland, whatever you have around. Decorate it and show it off. Use it as a centerpiece. No tree, no problem. Use your bike. So, if you have the room and you can actually get it in your house, something you might want to look at. And these presents around the bike here, most of them are for the bike itself. So in the new year, we will have some mods to do to the bike. Not a lot right away, but hopefully we'll be able to do more as the winter season progresses. But for now, we got a few little things coming for the bike. Maybe Santa will be good and bring something for the bike also. We don't know. We'll have to wait and see. We may do an unboxing of some of this stuff at Christmas. We'll have to decide. But for sure, we will have a few new videos coming up in the new season of modifications we will be making to the bike. I hope you enjoy your holiday seasons. Have a great Christmas and a happy new year to one and all. All the best, stay safe, and enjoy your rides.